favouritism to anyone. And we must be sure that we do not discriminate nor become judges with evil thoughts. For God has chosen those who are poor in the world to be rich in faith, inheriting the kingdom He promised. That is found in the scripture that says, love your neighbor as yourself. Then you are doing right. But if you show favoritism, then you are a sinner and a lawbreaker too. For whoever keeps the whole law and yet stumbles at one point is guilty of breaking all of it. So speak and act as those who are going to be judged by the law that gives our freedom. For judgment without mercy will be shown to anyone who has not been merciful.